wanted to talk to you guys about what's your why?
How do you live by your why?
And I didn't know any other way other than my story, going back to before I even went to school here. My sister's 5 years my elder. I've been going to Aquinas games since I was in fourth grade, almost every single weekend. So I've lived, breathed, done Aquinas for almost all my life. Finally get here, my freshman year. Coach Drowley's not here yet. Come that spring, my freshman year, Coach comes a complete 180 of our program. He came and turned this program around, gave me a chance, he gave everybody here a chance, and he gave everything he had. That's my why. I owe him a lot, and I owe you guys. My brother here, one of the people I love more than anybody in this world, is on this team, and that's one of my whys. That's why I'm here. And in turn, I can't help but pass that on to you guys. That's how I look at you guys, all right? That's my why. So seniors, what's your why? Yeah, we won state last year. That's great. If you were a part of that, you played wonderful. That's over. So seniors, what is your why? Do you want that state ring? It's all new this year, all right? Go take it. All the time we put in, you guys put in this summer, conditioning, lifting, going over plays, film. So when you're on that field and you look over to your homie next to you, you know that they put in the same amount of work and that you both are going forward, ready for battle. Come in swinging and let them know. They almost had us last year. They're gonna want some, all right? Know your why, come in and set the tone. You have each other, you have your coaches, we're going in there as one team, all right? Don't forget that. We're one unit, we all have each other. Know your why, don't ever forget that. Let's start this year off with a bang, huh? Let's go.
I just want to ask you, just a little bit about who are we? We don't know, no idea. Okay, we'll know tomorrow who we are, right? We got an idea. Somebody has got to be the guy that's the man that doesn't let us lose. Okay, one of my favorite stories of all time. Wes Kemmel was starting quarterback sophomore junior, his senior year, state championship game. And one of the new coaches goes, oh, I hope we win. I almost cry thinking about it. And the sophomore next to him goes, Wes won't let us lose. Just dead serious. Because Wes won't let us lose. So who's going to be that man? Who's going to be that guy that just says, nope, I'm putting this on my shoulders? Now, we talked this week about trust. It's a basic foundation. That's where we have to establish. Hopefully we establish this. We trust each other. We trust if we put you out there that it's everything you got. There's got to be mistakes made, right? Just go 100 miles an hour, flush the mistake down, forget about it, move on. Think about the effort, the time, the lifting, the running we've done. It's mind-boggling. There's no other sport in America that does this. And it's so rewarding if we just finalize it tomorrow night, right? Everybody get their hat on that guy, okay? Offense block to the whistle. You know, if we finish plays like colleges and pro teams do, they got no chance. And I can't wait to see the blue on blue with the helmets. Yes. We need to be, somebody sees you go, that guy's different today. It's game day. Everybody got it?
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? Did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today?
We are. We know who we want to be, but we don't know who we are. Okay? That's what we got to prove on the field. Paint a picture up here, but it's got to be shown out there.
Delta Dawn, what's that power you have on? Could it be a fade rose from days gone by? And did I say he was a meeting you here today?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.